sou telefone da minha mãe. And I rushed straight out of bed in the darkness around me. There seemed echoes of loud cries, Jonathan's cries. He had called to me in my dream. He needed help. I knew it. I could still hear him. And I wanted to rush straight out of bed into the dark night to get to him, but I realized how impossible that was. The next morning, when I woke up, I sat with my rabbits out and thought about what I should do. I had no one to talk to, no one to ask it. Feeling lost and afraid and ill, the loneliest person in the whole world, I thought. The next morning, I thought about what I should do. I couldn't go to Sophie because she would not let me